How to sign out from UAE Pass. Hello everybody, in today's tutorial I'm going to be showing you guys how you can easily log out of the UAE Pass app on your mobile phone. But before we get started, don't forget to leave a like down below and subscribe to the channel. Now let us jump right into the video. So if you are trying to log out or sign out of your UAE Pass app on your phone but you're unable to do so, here is how you can do it. The first thing you need to know is that once you sign into your account on UAE Pass, there is no option to directly log out of your account. So if you want to switch between your accounts and you want to log out from there, there is no active option. But what you can do instead is clear data for this entire app. So for that, what you're going to have to do is simply go ahead and open up your settings menu. And once your settings is open, scroll down all the way to the bottom until you see the app section. And here on your app section, just find UAE Pass, search for it, and then tap on the app. Now, once you do that, just head over to the storage section. So if you clear out all of its data, the application's data will permanently be deleted and it will include all the files, settings, accounts, and database. Click on delete. And now you have completely refreshed the app, so it's like a brand new app where you can easily sign into another account. And that's how you log out of the UAE Pass app. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. I'll see you guys next time.